We have senior Caterina Cigarini here after a 5-set win over Texas Wesleyan in day one of pool play. Kate, you had 22 kills, a season high for you. Talk about what it took to overcome some adversity and get that win.
I feel like we started pretty strong, but then we slowly started making too many mistakes and they got up to us and then we lost set one. So set two, we showed them that how we play, and we did a great job by staying together and playing hard. It was hard because they clearly planned for us and we had to take some extra shots to beat their defense. They were playing very hard defense, but at the end we played so strong on game five, there was no game anymore.
All right, after a win, what do you guys need to do? It's pretty late right now.
I got this all American right here.
what do you guys have to do? You turn around and you'll play tomorrow at 6, maybe 7 p.m., however long it takes to get to our game.
First off, we have to eat and then sleep. And then tomorrow morning, we are definitely going to plan for the next game, St. Mary. They're going to be it's going to be a hard game as well, but we are ready for it. It's just the beginning.
All right. Thanks, Kate.
You're welcome.